Here's the proof I'm playing on the actual thing. Right here. That's just to the game genie is just in there because the NES has some kind of when it comes to trying to press down games because it doesn't work. So I have to use the game genie, I guess. I don't know. You already know I'm not cheating because every time, because I just showed that I'm not. I knew he was gonna do that. I came prepared. I knew he was gonna troll me like that. Or try. Bad water test. No troll fly in this room, at least. No troll fly in this room, either. Nice dip. Nice avoid. Avoiding that guy. Nice double hit. Almost a good boss fight, but that wasn't terrible. Still saving time. What? I didn't press down A. I think I did. Good boost. If I can get this here. Got it. Nice. Now, it doesn't have any use because not really, just the fact of avoiding that hit. Or does it? This is a goal that might. Oh, that would have been cool if it bounced back in him. But no, that's not gonna happen. Okay, whatever. It's fine. I don't do the boosts here because they seem risky. The only boost I do here is just that one, the good luck boost. Gives you good luck. Usually. Come on. Thank you. Good enough. No! Ugh. I had a time save opportunity, and I just muffed it up. Jeez. And worse. Yes, as long as I get a good J, maybe. Jesus. Of course. gold. It was about 8 coins, so that's not too bad. Have a chance, but the chance is little.
I need a really
good age for this to win. H was good enough already. I need this guy to not eat any of my boxes. Those are essential. Right now. Thank you. And... Okay, not too bad. This has a small chance of a PB. Very small, but possible. Just for safety. I was being sure of my health. Good climb. Yes. That's really good. Let's go. Thanks for the GG.
Thanks.
Not bad.
He
as well. It's not too bad, but this can definitely go down. 12-22 is decent.